Do you like the video? Support Sunny Day Yes, Game of Thrones No on Patreon. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline sound. Baseline sound.
Hi guys. I am Sunny Day Yes Game of Thrones No. I am extremely furious right now.
Let me guess, the cool guy Mario Yes Cat Mario No saluted on a TVMA rated show and a movie that is rated R.
That's right.
I agree. He saluted on Happy Tree Friends.
And that's not all. He also saluted on Sausage Party.
What the heck? He should know that Happy Tree Friends is rated TVMA, and Sausage Party is rated R. We are doing a double commentary on those videos.
Happy Tree Friends? Wow, this show rocks.
No, it does not rock. It sucks, because it's all animal abuse. Also, Elena of Avalor is a show you're going to watch.
This show involves these animals and they like to go on awesome adventures.
No, they like to abuse each other, which we cannot be doing in real life.
Lumpy and Evil Flippy are my favorite characters from the show.
Dude. That proves you support animal abuse, violence, blood, and gore.
The animation is cool. The graphics are awesome. And the characters are cool. Especially its music and songs. Unfortunately, it got cancelled in 2016.
You got that right. It got cancelled in 2016, the same year Elena of Avalor aired on TV.
But here's the good news. It's coming back.
No. It is not coming back, and that is final.
That is telling him.
Do you know who likes this show? Me. It's so funny. And do you know who hates this show? PTBF 2002. He made a rant on that show. Anyways, Happy Tree Friends rocks. And so does Dick Figures. And if you hate this show, I respect your opinion. But if you bash my opinion, there'll be serious consequences. Anyways, Secret Mountain Fort Awesome, it sucks. End of salute.
Don't forget a salute on Sausage Party.
Oh, I'm gonna turn it on now.
Sausage Party. Wow, this movie rocks. This movie is about food and they like to go on awesome adventures together. Frank is cool. Barry is great. Brenda is amazing. And Carl is great. The rest of the characters are good. The only character I hate is Troy. Why? Because he is a jerk to Barry. Anyways, the animation is cool. The songs are good. And the whole movie is amazing. Unfortunately, it got removed on Netflix in 2018.
Well, I'm glad that happened 5 years ago. You're also not getting a Sausage Party DVD at all.
Do you know who likes this movie? Me. And Thomas the Looney Tunes Fanatic 1998. For Thomas the Looney Tunes Fanatic 1998, he made a salute on this movie. And he says it's his number one favorite movie of all time. And I don't know who hates this movie. So I will leave it be. Sausage Party rocks. And so does VeggieTales. Notes, if you hate the show, then I respect your opinion. But if you bash my opinion, there'll be serious consequences. Anyways, food fight sucks. End of salute.
Those salutes sucked. He kept supporting TVMA shows and movies that are rated R. Also, the cool guy Mario Yes Cat Mario No. If you are watching this, you are going to watch Sunny Day and Strawberry Shortcake The Sky's the Limit. And if you don't do that, then this is for you. Anyways, I am signing off. Goodbye and have a great day.